Hello everyone, this is It Gaming and this is my rendition of We Are Warrior. This game is recommended by my viewers and as far as I see, I love the graphics. It seems like the game is simple, that you have left base, yeah, and then you create the unit while waiting the food production. Yeah, so far I love the graphics. It's simple and interesting enough. Okay, and I lost. Let's see the mechanics. Okay, so this is the upgrade. Food production, base health, and two units. I think you need to grind a lot on this game because the first battle seems like a showcase of the mechanics, the main mechanics, and on the next one, yeah, the food production is so slow. I don't think I survive this battle again, but let's see. It's so cute though. The sprite is so cute. And we are definitely lost. And let us see. Okay, let's upgrade that. Let's try again. Oh, you can watch ads for food. I think so far so good. There are no force ads. I think I'm gonna try to wait and change my strategies so I'm not spending all of my food at once. But let's try to stack them up. Yeah, I think it's better actually. Okay, let's see. And nope. He should have attacked the other one. That's fine. Let's try it again. Okay. Evolution, what is this? Oh, okay. You can upgrade, yeah. There is timeline 1. What is that? 2000. So expensive though. So, I'm gonna try to grind. And see you later. Okay, I come back almost 2000 and I already unlocked all of the units. So for the next moment, soon, I think I'm gonna ready to evolve. So there are 3 units and I assume every evolution also has 3 units, but as you can see, the first one is a regular unit and range one, and then what I just produced with cute little dinosaurs are tank unit, the strongest unit so far. So I think the mechanics are pretty simple, but my first impression is you just have to create and grind a lot. And there is another green currencies on the right side, right upper side, and I don't know what it is for, but let's just try to move forward with it for now. And this is where I usually fail. Okay. But I think we had enough for evolution and let's see what they got. Evolve. Stone Age to Farm Age, okay. Okay, so new units. I definitely cannot buy that right now, so I'm just gonna move forward with it. And let's see how strong this unit compared to cost of production is so slow. You have to be patient. Yeah, it's definitely stronger. One hit. Yeah, the defenses are pretty good also compared to the first age. I don't think I can handle this actually. The main reason is because it's so slow, the production are so slow, and we still have a lot of enemies. A lot of wave. Let's see. Oh yeah, it's stronger. But still, quantity quality wins. Just spam it, and let's hope we'll win the next one. Let's see. I'm gonna try to hold and produce two. And let's see how they handle that. So usually my kind of strategy is to save a little bit, but sometimes I spam units and purchase whenever possible. You just have to find your way, I think, and it is depends on the enemies. Because when you're attacking like that, as you can see, the enemies are ranged and able to hit us. But we cannot hit them, so I think it is wise to hold some of your units so you don't spend all of those. But you can hold it like this. Hopefully, I'm survive. But I don't think so. Still, quantity over quality. I think that's what this game trying to teach us. Not gonna make it. Nope. Okay, now let's upgrade. And let us try to find the usage of those green currencies. Here, okay, you can summon. Total boost, no. Oh, you can summon cards. Let's see. Oh, luckily the upgrade has no cost. And I think there will be another card. But for now, let me grind. Okay, time skip. Okay. Now I'm already on the second battle and unlocking every unit. As you can see, I'm gonna try to push toward the next age. And I hope it's enough. Let's see. Once again, first normal unit, second range unit, and the third one is like a tank version of. So my strategies are spamming the middle unit. And I don't know, will it hold or not? But the graphics are so cute though. Look at that person. The head is so large with a huge side. So cute. Okay, I think we have money now and let's wait. I'm gonna spam. Let's see how they handle that. A scythe data. Let's try to add some support. Green support. Seems pretty well, but I don't know whether there are many enemies left. I think there are. Yeah, I think this is the last one. Okay, no, I think we have a lot. Okay, let's just try the next battle. Okay, 3000. Let's buy for food production. Let's try that. And how should I approach this gameplay? Should I spam scythe or slinger or both? Perhaps. Oops. Yeah, both. Let's do both. Almost die early. Another side. So yeah, range just for support. The main damage dealer will be this dual side. Should I use that or should I wait? I think we should wait. Okay, after this unit, there will be a normal unit. The one thing that I always remember is that every battle has their respective sequence. So the sequence are always same. The unit are not created at random. So if you remember the pattern, I think you'll do just fine. After this, slinger, and I think another normal unit. I don't know. I'm forget. Okay, normal unit. I think then side. Yeah, side. Three side and then normal unit and followed by three side. Yeah, normal unit. I think I'm gonna hold and not creating more unit. Okay, let us see. I don't know. Are there any last unit? It seems like this one, right? I think this one. So yeah, we're gonna succeed in destroying this. Okay, so far so good. So yeah, this is the last unit. Because as you can see, the damage are multiplied. It's the last unit. Okay, join later dev, sorry. Okay, 4.5k. I think it's gonna be challenging to see those little Sparta. So cute. Can I do it? I think it is impossible though, because the enemies are significantly stronger because they're on the next age. What should I do? Okay. Base health? I don't know. Let's try it again. I'm just trying to create, but I think it is impossible though. Oh, they have the archer. Okay, let's see. How should I approach this? Oh, you can move backwards. Yeah. I think I'm gonna stay on this age first. Because on the last gameplay on this battle 2, I got about 8k of coins. So my strategy is to farm a little bit, grind a little bit, so I can move to the next age. I don't know, I haven't checked the next evolution. I don't know what causes. So far so good. Yeah, because I've won on this battle before, so I think it is simpler. Once again, when you remember the sequence, this game will be easy for you. So you gotta remember the sequence and choose your strategy, whether to save a little bit and spam it like I just did, or you just spam it immediately when you're trying, when you have enough food. I mean, yeah, I think you can only do those two strategies. There are no more strategies, because when you're fighting with an advanced enemies like that, that has stronger units, I think it is impossible. So the best you can do is defeating the age you're in. So like this one, you're on farm edge and then your enemy is on farm edge. I think it is possible. I think this is the last one, last enemy. Okay, let's can we do it? Okay, I think, yeah, I think we can do it. Yeah, I think this is the last one. Let's just create the normal unit as a damage support. 5.6k so far. Coin collected so far. But I forget how much do we need for evolving yet. I think I've seen that, but I forget. Yeah. So 8k, but I think I'm gonna watch ads to double it, and hopefully that's enough. Okay. Okay, that's enough. Yeah, Spartan Age. So we can create the little Spartans. I think that's all for today, and see you on the next video. Thank you.